Hi, brother. I'll just do another reading for you in a book of St. Mark, chapter 9. So, read that starting verse 39. Well, Jesus explains that you should have your salt and be at peace one with another. So, ויאמר ישוע אלי תק לחיבו כלי אינו. Ino isho shahi iba varehi biso meya vaya veka la bimo hiora lidi bari bio be bai rahi kio kala shilanin nova neg negidin ve vo Boy, then vo hio kilo hilo himo shiak hi toka ma hivo ma hivo sa moya ma bishamoyi alai shiro tome limo shiak mino more neo or na na hi liko ma ko yi alai Yaabad Sheko Ravi Okala Himoek Shiela Koda Heket No Yim Hema Mia No Yim Beyo Tevoeb Lova Shiet Lahi Pelek Elik Reyakaba Ilai Vo Ravo Vohi Shilaka Boyima Vama Yadaka Teka Shilek Kitsak Kitsats Kitsat Tohi Dovibo Laka Labavo Kota Lakyama Ima Yavoet Laka Shiari Yada Yum Vet Laka Alai Goy Hinoma Alai Hishi Hishiore Alai Teka Bahi Shira Shoma To Voel Tome Alai Tima Voet Voshima Lai Teka Teka Bahi Voyum Rig Leka Tek Shioelek Kits Kits Zats Tohi Tohibo Leka Labavo Pisek Lek Yayum Mahi Yavoet Laka Shiet Yi Rig Loyim Voet Shilaka Lig Yaha Nami Elai Miish Shiro Elai Teka Bahi Ashiro Ashimo Tel Voel Tomi Elai Timo Vet Voish Ma Li tek bahi voem yenoek tek she lek tikora tahi to voev alika labavo alai miloek voet hi lahi yim beina kit ket mahi voet alika Shitayi, you know, Yama, Vet Shilaka, Lig, Ligihanoem, Shiro, Shimi, Tovile, Tomi, Alai, Tum, Tum Voet, Vishama, Alai, Tek, Labahi, Kyo, Kel, Yish, Beish, Yama Elek Vekala kir rebanel bina lek yish aryim yim lek tvoem hima laka voem vama lek ya hi yaho tepel abamahi to tek novo vet va ya hi yo kamo amalek Belek Riva Kamo Vo Yi Hum Shilai Shi Shila Voem Bayi Na Yi Koma. Twenty six. Ba Raka Yahavu Ha Voha Shiva Raka 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 Yara Yahavu Hi Pen Yavo La Hiek Voyek Nika Voyek Nika Yishi Hova Pino Yavo La Yek Vo Yisham Yisham Akashi la voma vo shima vo ta shimo shimo yi lai bani yi yish riel nivonia ba rakami. Alright, that concludes the Hebrew reading I want to do. Alright, may the Lord bless and keep you, may the Lord make his face shine upon you, may the Lord be gracious unto you, may the Lord lift his countenance to you and grant you his peace. It's a lovely day and evening, brother. Bye-bye.